A lucky Macomb resident has hit the jackpot, winning $1,000 a week for the next 20 years. The Illinois Lottery says the first grand prize winner of the new instant game called The Good Life bought his or her ticket at the Cenex store in West Jackson. The winner will be introduced at a news conference tomorrow and will get a giant ceremonial check for just over $1 million. For selling the winning ticket, the Cenex store gets more than $10,000.
It's been 20-